Hello everyone, my name is Kendrika and in our last video we have studied about what is a noun and what are its kinds. So in our today video we'll understand what all these kinds are in detail. So let's start. First we have common noun, which is used commonly as a name of a particular person, thing to classify them in a group. Like for example, animals, girls, teachers, this all comes in a group. These are the examples of common noun. Second, we have proper noun. What do we mean by proper noun? Proper noun is the name of a particular person, place or thing. For example, Delhi, that's a particular place. Ramayan, that's a particular book. These all are examples of proper noun. Third, we have collective noun, which indicates a collection of things or refers to a group. For example, we have bunch, team, army, that's bunch of keys. In this sentence, we bunch, the word bunch is a collective noun. Our team is the best. Here, team is a collective noun. Next, we have material noun. Name of a material or thing which have a particular or definite volume or weight. For example, gold, iron, milk, these all come under material noun. And the last one we have abstract noun. Abstract noun is a name given to a particular emotion, feeling, state, and it cannot be touched or sensed. For example, love, that's a feeling, wisdom and knowledge. These all comes in abstract noun. So guys, that's it for today. Hope you all understand what all these kinds are. Thank you and have a nice day.